exam. So I want to hear from you your marching orders. Are you ready?
Yes.
Very good. So see, Hockey India welcome you all for this special class. Okay. So we are going to start first. What we are hoping. So first of all, I welcome you all to this picture. You know, listen to the picture, okay? So, two teams are there, right? Can you say the team by their color?
White.
Okay, white and blue, two teams are there, right? Okay, good. So, how this player can do this? How? How is doing that? You know, what they say is the same?
No.
Not, right? Why he can do?
Practice.
So that is individual skills, you know. Question: did you hear about distribution skills? Anybody? Huh? You heard? I'll hear. Okay, good. Okay. Can I tell some distribution skills in biology? What is distribution? Can I tell another word of distribution?
Passing.
Very good. Passing skills. Number of passing steps are there. Okay. So you are players, right? Can you tell me some distribution skills?
Pushing,
catching, scooping. Okay, we are distributing, passing. So that moves. Yeah. Okay, that's nice. So I will show you another one. You have to tell me which skill we use for passing at short distance.
Pushing.
Slap. 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 Okay. Can you see? Which skill is this? Can you say?
Pushing.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. Let's see. Push ups, if you told that is pushing. Okay. See. Okay. That is pushing. Why we use push ups? How one to do it? You know, any skill. Before we do it, we have to learn, right? You want to learn. Why you want to learn that?
For all the skills.
Huh? Why you want to learn skills before? How?
For doing it well.
Huh?
Good. For doing it.
Challenge myself.
For doing it well.
Yeah, for doing it well, right? If we want to do a skill proper, we want to know about how to do it, right? So, that is important. Okay, that's a good answer. So, what is push pass?
The push pass is used for passing at short distance before playing the push. Some players move sideways, evading the movement of passing to their opponents, keep running normally while playing the push.
Okay, good. You know, two times. You know, why we are seeing this two times? Right foot push pass and wrong foot push pass. I will give you a while to see these two pictures and try to understand both of these. Okay? I know you already know what is pushing and somebody doing pushing different ways. So after this class, you have to understand one of the major distribution skill, push pass, which are the two types of push pass that we are really focusing today's class. Okay. So push pass really, how many types?
Two
types. First one is? And second one? Okay, see, which foot we want to use in front for doing wrong foot push pass. Left. Okay, good. Left leg, right? Is it right? Okay. By seeing, you most of you understood, right? Okay, then other things. Which pass is this? Which pass is this? Right foot push pass or wrong foot push pass? Okay, that's wrong foot push pass. Okay? So the wrong is that, okay? So what is wrong foot push pass? To right. Right side we wanna make drawn four pushpas.
Tell how the grip and all. Which means where you want to hold.
How many
hands you want to hold the stick for pushpas?
Two.
Both hands, right? Can you go with your one hand pushpas? No. This will not happen correct, right? It will not happen correct. So, can you see this picture? Which pass is this?
Wrong
foot pushpas, which means wrong foot is not there, right? The pass is right side or left side?
Right side.
Okay, pass is going to right. You know, grip and hold. Okay, sir. So, grip and hold. What do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
double grip.
Okay, double grip. You want to hold the left hand on top of the seat. Left hand on the top of the seat, sir.
So, anyhow, that's all of you, okay? Wrong foot push pass to the right.